Must listen. In winter, flocks of parakeets were a real ornament to the trees stripped of their foliage. In winter, a flock of several hundred settled on a big sycamore. Ah, the bright green color of the birds. Ah, the many yellow hairs look like many candles. In Germany, a young birch was set in a pail of water. In the warm room it produced delicate leaves, and on Christmas Eve was decorated with gilded and silvered nuts, apples and candies. Not unlike these bird-covered treetops. These enormous Christmas trees of the forest.
Puzzi la nay, head of yellow, Conurops his carolinensis.
Until hunters came.
Such a noble and unconquerable spirit. Such a noble and unconquerable spirit. The first place I observed this bird at was 12 miles north of Wilmington, North Carolina. There I found the bird from which my drawing was taken. Such a noble and unconquerable spirit. Such a noble and unconquerable spirit. While taking the drawing, he cut me severely in several places. On the whole, displayed such a noble and unconquerable spirit that I was tempted to restore him to his native woods. He lived with me nearly 3 days, refused all sustenance, and I witnessed his death with regret. Such a noble and unconquerable spirit.
Campophilius principalis, principal lover of grubs, splendid recluse of the swamp.
Thank you. Yeah.